Okay, everyone out there, it's Master Wong here. How are you today? Today is another day. Today is another day for beat up the dummy. So you can get used to what you say. The dummy here to helping you to learn up your body and learn. Now, like I mentioned to other video about dummy, we're doing a lot of them. And a lot of you doing the training program with me on the Wing Chun dummy. So they got a lot of lesson, a lot of stuff there, a lot of bit and pieces there. And some of you watching through this and you're new and you want to learn and watching some stuff like that, make sure you're hitting the subscribe button and make sure you whack up the bell like that so I can able to update the video for you when I upload a new lesson for you, okay? So today's lesson is like this. A lot of them people out there talking about, is it Wing Chun, learning Wing Chun with useless? Wing Chun is bloody waste of time. It's like everybody get beat up doing Wing Chun, so what's the point of learning the Wing Chun? It's like, what's the point? You're not going to use it for anything. Everybody beat you up and you lose, you know? And some of you ask me, said, Master Wong, is it Wing Chun useless or is it worth it? Now, it's like I mentioned before, same thing, the technique and whatever, work or don't work. Everything you need to learn to understand the basic principle, okay? Nothing work, everything work. Why they get it beat up? I got no idea, okay? The other one get beat up, okay? So this is the problem. The problem is you need to learn to train, to learn to understand it. You don't get beat up because you need to have the open mind and learning the basic principle. The principle is simple. Okay, when you're training onto the Wing Chun side, they have a set movement, the technique, the movement, the technique they're using. I talk a lot about that in the martial art, kung fu, in MMA, into the book called The Vent Change Everything, my book. Okay, one of these. I talk a lot about this into the fighting side and the street fight side one when I'm educating one as a student on it. Okay, so read through that so you can understand what I mean. The principle of it. It's very simple. The movement you need to understand is when you're training onto the Wing Chun side, you're training to get your posture, movement, technique as you practice, okay? And you practice to learn that. Can you really use it in real life situation? You have to adapt this technique into the real life situation to make it work. And also you have to adapt this technique into the MMA to make it work, okay? You have to adapt to it. You can't just use it as it is because it don't work like that, because nobody gonna fight like that with you, and you cannot just use your hand. You have to adapt onto the movement, okay? So a lot of time when you somebody punch you hitting like this, and then you do the movement and then you hit like this. But in the MMA one, okay, when you fight with the MMA, with the glove on, all this movement is not going to work. And this is the big problem. The problem is you spend all the time practicing this movement, yeah? It's designed for self-defense. It's designed to using this movement when somebody certainly put it on and bam, attacking, boom, attack, grabbing, boom, attacking, elbow, and then control them, yeah? But the problem is, in the MMA side or in a competition, they don't train like that. They don't fight like that. They're moving around, they duck, they dodge. So you haven't got a time to connect with them. Okay? So what you do? You practice all the movement you've been done already. So you're using this to cover, and then you work exactly the same way as how they're using into the MMA. You are adapting the technique to when they get engaged into the ring. So you can use your elbow, your punching, your hand. You can use that when you get engaged with it. But because you're fighting in the MMA kind of style, they're all over the place. You can't just be, restrict to certain way you move. It's not going to work, okay? So remember that. The rule is simple. The rule is you have to be adapt yourself to the situation to make it work. And then you go back to the basic rule. The rule is the mindset, the way you think, how you're going to do them. Okay, how are you going to use them? Because you're training specific to doing certain things, like the dummy. You're training for specific, okay? You're training for specific, okay? But in the MMA, they don't train specific. They adapt to change, okay? This is the important thing you need to realize. They adapt to change, because in fighting, everything is changed very quickly. They adapt to the situation to change. So you have to be able to adapt. Now, a lot of times they come in certain, they grab around you, then they wrap around, and then they try to choke you. In Wing Chun side, you never train on that kind of stuff, Okay, you don't try and resist them, that joke, and you don't try to overcome that. You don't train on that. So now, because you don't train on that, when the time comes, you're going to be panicked. What the fuck going on? Oh, man, what's going on? And then that's it, the big problem. Because you don't train with them, that's where the problem is. So you need to understand it. You have to adapt to all the things. This is why in our system, we have to put all the technique and movement on to make you to understand. It goes back to the basic rule. The rule, again, mindset.
If some of you haven't been to my website yet, this is my website, masterwong.tv, okay? When you get to here, you can use this messenger to message me whatever you need to ask me about, become so much easier. I keep this website simple for you, okay? If you want to become instructor, click here to know more about instructor Joe Singh the style. And if you want to become the student, click here and you go in there to find out more about the student. That will take you different stages, and it's simple and easy, okay? Have a look around, spend some time on it, and you know you will love it. Now get your ass back to training.
Your mindset have to be adapt to whatever you are doing. You adapt to change. It's that same thing, the way you do anything is the way you do everything, okay? You have to adapt to the situation you're in and apply to whatever you're doing to make it work. Now, onto the Wing Chun side, onto the tummy training, on any of them. This is all tool. The tool that helping you to get your body in line, okay, to help with you. And in the Wing Chun side, it's designed for certain things happen, okay, in that situation. They don't design any free fight like you're doing MMA camp fighting. They don't design that. You have to train on that to adapt yourself to in that kind of mindset to fight like that. Okay, because it's all about taking pain, and then you go in, and then you got to dealing with it, and able to deliver what you need to deliver. So you have to train on it. Nothing it work, and everything work is all about you individual. Can you make this movement work? A lot of time you see people winning, like you're doing. You're very good at karate, for instance. They go in there and kick it to also a movement, very good. He can make it work. Doesn't mean you can make it work. Okay, same thing in Wing Chun. Other people can make it work. Doesn't mean you can make it work. Other people didn't make it work. Doesn't mean that you cannot make it to work for you. You have to make it work for you. Okay, so it's all go back to the mindset. Any question you want to ask me about it, and I will be here to helping you. Because try to stick with some training and practice. Everything is same. Practice perfect. Spend more time on it. More you spend time on it, the better you get at it, okay? And that's all there is to it. If you don't spend time on it, you're not going to make anything work because you said, oh, this style is better than this style is better. It's no such thing as that style better than other style. It's only the best thing is the quality of your character, the better person, how you're using it, what you're using it for, and why you're using it. Mindset is very important, okay? Anything else, comment below here. Anything you want to ask me. I will be here to answer all the questions. If you want to get in the book, get in training program and everything that I have, then underneath here, I have a link for you. Check it out on the masterwong.tv and then check it out, and I will speak to you all later. Don't listen to moron. Listen close to your heart and then have the belief into yourself to make sure that that's what you want it to do. If you don't, you're not going to make nothing work for you in training, in life, in everything else. Master Wong here. Take it easy. I will see you on the next lesson.